dream about an old man who dies alone. He leaves a gift behind. And it is a fantasy.
We had friends in Berlin, they had a radio shop. And they put things in the window that people want to sell. And there was, among other things, the smallest bandoneon that was ever built. And that had 44 single notes, three rows. I have to make a short explanation about the instrument. It's called a bandoneon. And the one I played over the years, they have 144 single notes and buttons on each side. There was a club in Berlin, the Bandoneon Club. And as I was too young to be a member, my father was the member and I was playing. After a few years, I left the club because, say for instance, you practice the Blue Danube. And there were some parts in it, some people just, they had to do it 10 times till they got it. And I had it a couple of times and then it was it. And I couldn't do it 10 times, so I left the club. Turn came on, you know, and I was about six or seven blocks. And the generals, they're sitting there in their big chairs, you know, and puffing cigars. And I sat on the window ledge and said, "So what do you want me to play?" And they looked at me and they recognized, he's a bit of a big mouth, you know. And they said, "Play Dancing Fingers." So, boom, boom, played it. Oh. And then I said, you can also ask for something not classical, but semi-classical, like, all right, poet and peasant. So I played part of that, and I said, finish. And they sent everybody home, and I was their private musician. And then I got to Russia, and I got shot there and there through the arm.
Really?
Yeah.
Yes, see that.
And she said to me, "You know what, Max? I heard they want to take your arm off." I said, "You gotta be kidding. You tell them that arm stays on or I jump out the window." See, as far as the music is concerned, it opened me over the years many doors where a lot of people wouldn't go through in their life.